Hello everybody, Talkers here with another Let's Play The Evil Within. So, I switched to a controller because I didn't feel like using my keyboard right now. I had a long day at work, and I just wanted to relax and kick back. I'm still not even really kicking back, so I mean, I guess it really doesn't make all that much of a difference. It's just laziness, that's all it is. Alright. Fucking Stalker! Stalker! Anything up here?
Your Yandere X.
She's my Yandere X. Ooh, I love it. Let me go into my Agony Crossbolt and make a fire round. As we've learned in the past, she does not like fire. I don't like fire either. Fire bad. How polite of her to sit here and wait for me to hit the button before she comes tearing through the fence. Can I get through before she comes at me? Doesn't look like it. Oh, the other door takes even longer to go up. Well, I'm boned already! What the fuck is that? Go for the zombie. Go for the zombie. Don't go for me. Go for the zombies. Fuck off. She really took that breakup bad. Damn. I think I'm safe. Never safe. Never save. I can almost guarantee you she's gonna show back up again. Cause she doesn't know when the fuck to leave me alone. Me telling her I need a little personal space didn't end well. Oh man. And then me killing her apparently didn't work well either, cause here she is again. Alright. Brain goop. I want brain goop. Ooh, and parts. I know, right? Okay, you've got me staring at this. Why? Any day now! Thank you. Checkpoint. Sweet. So I can die freely. Oh shit. Well, hello again! Did you miss me? Cause I sure as fuck didn't miss you. Sebastian, I hate your fucking stamina. Well, hello again, sweetie. Not taking the breakup well is a personal problem. Don't take it out on me. Or take it out on me. I mean, you know, whatever. It's your life. Frango! Ladder! Fire. All right. I thought I lost her. I was wrong. I think I need those sniper bullets, though. Don't come at me like that. Don't come at me like that. Who the fuck you think I am? I will slap a bitch. I will not slap. I do not condone in violence against women. I'm just saying. Okay, reload, reload, reload. I love that sometimes she's slow as fuck and other times she's fucking bolting. Sweet, the fire is gone. The fire is gone. Run away. Oh, shit. Where was it? Where was it? Up here. Yeah. Yeah. Take that, game. Ah, here she comes again. You know what? Fuck you. This is where I make my final stand, bitch. Come at me. Oh, shit. I lied. Don't come at me. That actually did not burn her? Really? That's okay. I've got this. Final stand! Yeah. Yeah, take that shotgun to the face, ho. I lied. You're not a ho. You're beautiful. I love you. I don't love you. I lied. It's not nice to lie to women and tell them you love them either. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. See, she didn't like the fact that I lied and told her I loved her, and now I'm shooting her with fire. You figure she'd be dead by now, though, like with all the fire and shotgun shells I've hit her with. Told you, this is my final stand. I ain't running, I'm running, I'm running! I know I just said I wasn't, but I'm running. What? You're in the wall. There are so many issues with that. Most of them being you're still alive. Come on. Come at me. Don't come at me.
Out of ammo.
Oh, well, that's great. Empty shotgun. Perfect. Okay. Blow up. Are you dead? No? Wow, you can take a pounding. That was not a sexual innuendo. Okay, maybe it was a little bit. But beside the point. Will you stop getting out of the way of my freeze round, please? Thank you. Freeze, bitch. Okay, I lied. You don't have to freeze. It's okay. I need those. Burn! Are you finally dead? No? Well, I cornered myself. And I'm on fire! Haha, the flaming dance! Alright. So there is a lever in there I need to hit. I cannot hit it from this angle, though, apparently. Stun round. Let's see how you like stun. Oh, but she was stunned! No! Alright. Well, I know making a final stand here didn't work. So... yeah. I'm gonna save all my shit. I'm glad that I still have it. I can't believe she didn't die. I mean, I burned her, like, what, 6 times? In addition to lighting her ass on fire so many times... I shot her with shotgun shells, I shot her with bullets. Come on, sexy. Come on, sexy. Come on, sexy. Burn! Oh! No! I lit you on fire! I lit you on fire! So I'm dead again, and there she is raping my body with her four arms and two legs and one vagina. I'm assuming she has one vagina. You know, she might have like four. I mean, she got four arms. Maybe she got two vaginas and two assholes. I don't know. All I know is she's a bitch. The bitchiest of all bitches. And I've dated some bitches. I would know. Ew. Fuck. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stand in front of this body so that if she decides to charge me, I can duck out of the way and duck out of the way some more and then circle around and light her on fire, maybe? Nope, I did not light her on fire. Let her on fire that time. Ow. Please don't insta-kill me. Ah, she insta-killed me while I was on fire. How did I not burn you? I was flaming. Holy shit. Damn. I apologize for my language, everybody. Oh, man. That is re-fucking-diculous. Alright, so I know there's one switch there, so I'm gonna hit that one immediately. I missed it. Wow, that was pathetic. What? God, I'm such a bad shot with a controller. Who am I kidding? I'm a bad shot anyway. Burn, please, burn, please, burn! Yes! Yes, all of that. All of that and more. Is she gonna disappear now that she's been lit on fire? Yes, perfect. And she's already reappeared. Right where I need to go. Of course I would miss. I didn't miss that. Shit! Blow her up! Ah! That should have rescued me from her grasp, that explosion. Gah! This is so difficult! So difficult! You're not even scary! You're just ugly! And a pain in my ass! She is a big pain in my ass. Okay. May have to be a little more resourceful this time. And by resourceful, I mean I'm gonna light the bitch on fire. And by that, I mean I'm gonna use a fire crossbow round and not give a fuck. Please get around her. Yes. No! Ow. Ow! What? What? Do you see that? She was on fire, and she got me anyway. She literally had the crossbow bolt out of her arm, burning her.
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh my god. If only I was a firebender, like... There would be no issues if I was a firebender. Too bad. That hurt. Now she's gonna grab me. Fuck! Is she wearing shoes? She's wearing shoes! That's the first time I've ever noticed that. I think so. Yes. She's wearing shoes.
She's wearing shoes. Holy shit.
I've never noticed that before. Oh my god. Everybody is like laughing at my fucking epic failure here. One. Shotgun shells. 2. Please burn. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna burn all the bodies in this room. Including hers. Then I'm gonna burn her again. Because fuck you, I don't like you. Well, damn. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there! Oh, shit! I saw my life flash before my eyes. It was a very short and unfulfilled life. I'm not happy about that! Like, it was literally walking into this room, seeing her, and then I was dead. Okay, 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 okay. It looks like it's open. Go, go. Run for your fucking life. Are you kidding me? Another room full of fire. And she's here. Just chilling. Oh shit. Ow, I burned myself, but fuck you, bitch! I'm gonna blow up. The explosion stopped me from flipping the switch. Oh, you would spawn right there, right? Oh, those are poison rounds. Those aren't fucking shit. Shit, 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 shit. We are playing Ring Around the Fucking Rosie, aren't we, hun? I love it. I love it. Can I freeze you? Can I freeze you? Yes. Alright, is there anything here? Anything here? Is there a switch? Or is there fire? Or is there something? Or what? There was something there. It's open. Elevator. Oh, you whore. You just can't let me go, huh? Ow, ow, ow. That is, you know, I forgot how sexy you were. I'm sorry, baby. I'll take you back. Not. That's taking a lot longer than I would hope. Yeah, I'll keep your arms, though. Thanks. Oh, shit. So apparently she was unkillable there. I tried several times. I did. Alright, I think I made it out. Oh, smoke. Is it Ruvik? It is Ruvik. I thought we were friends now, Ruvik.
I know who you are.
You know who I am? Seb, yes, my name is Seb. Damn.
I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine.
I am not yours, bitch. I am no one's. Get out of there. Get out of there. Or not. Just sit there. Yeah, that works. Dumbass. Oh, I have no bullets left for anything.
Her arms are still here. That is a first. Wouldn't it be great if the next time I saw her, she only had two arms? That'd be awesome. I would laugh. I'd be like, hey, remember that time you grabbed me and your arms got ripped off by the elevator? That was good times, right? Is there anything in here now? This door was locked last time. Nope, it's still locked. Is this door locked or is it open? Can I maybe find some stuff? Locked. Locked. Did you just bring me back here to let me see that you locked all the doors? Ooh, spooky Rubik. Locked. Oh, map piece. This door is no longer a safe room. Now it's locked. What? Locked. Fuck you then, I'm breaking your vase. It had nothing in it. It looked expensive though. Yeah! Alright. Nothing. More of nothing. 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 This game doesn't award much for exploration, huh? I guess I gotta go through this door. Those cages I thought were boxes and tried to break, bash, smash, crash, break, whatever. Nothing, nothing. A torture device. Strap me up to that, baby.
Oh my god.
All right. Kick the door! Or open it slowly. Oh, hey!
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
What's up, Doc?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Hey, look, Rubik's brain.
Thank God it's working.
Poor Leslie.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
I don't think Rubik liked that, sir. Yeah, no, Rubik definitely didn't like that.
Holy shit!
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
And there goes the doctor. I'm a ghost? Awesome! I've died enough times to be a ghost. Ow. Why didn't the doctor move? Like, splat? Okay. Because that's just what I do when I see a giant monster. I stand there and let it smush me. YOLO! I do not support YOLO in any way, shape, or form. 24 minutes. Huh. Oh. Well, it brought me back here anyway. You told me listen to you. Which one are you in? This one?
Breaking a stem turret?
The fuck was that?
I didn't go that far.
Wait, what? Stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be, waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
Well, thank you for destroying my eardrums and then giving me that helpful information. Destroying my eardrums was kind of a dick move, though. I wonder if I have a key. Do I have a key? If I don't have a key, that's gonna suck. I want more brain goop. I don't have enough brain goop. Why? Why? Why must you open the door so slowly? This is my safe space. Just kick that shit. I have zero keys. Well, fuck. What is this? What is that? Frost round. Okay. How many did I take? Just one? Huh. Of course. The one I never use, I have fucking spare ammo for. $3,500 brain goop. That's not enough to do anything. Why would I ever work on my fucking melee? Melee does nothing. Nothing. Okay, so we're at 25 minutes. Instead of going into the game and getting into another cool part and stopping it there, I think this is where we're going to end the video. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment, subscribe, shoot a thumbs up if you like the video. It actually helps me out a lot. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.